the student crown. "Dear children, student the crown," said Lord Kent. "Choose a mean person." "Stop," said Harry. "I don't think they stole my crown." Harry spoke to the guard. "Who was in this room today?" he asked. "You and Lockhart," said a guard. "Nobody could have taken it out of the room," said another guard. "We searched everyone." "The children took it," said Lord Kent.
"We didn't take it," said Biff. "And nobody else could get in the room the outside."
Chip saw something on the floor. It was a broken arrow. He asked Harry to lend him a magnifying glass.
"Someone tied string to the window," said Chip. "I think I know how the crown was stolen. Someone in this room, then someone outside the castle shot an arrow through the window. It has string tied to it."
The person in the room put the string through the crown. Then they tied string around the bell in the window. The crown slid down the string. Then the person in the room untied the string and left. It was easy.
"I know who stole my crown," said Harry. "You, Lord Kent. You want to stop me being king." Suddenly, Lord Kent ran off.
"Ha!" he shouted. "You will not be king. I will. You have lost the crown. Crush him!" shouted Harry. "Don't let them get away."
Biff and Chip grabbed Lord Kent's crook and put them over. "Drew him in person," said Harry.
Harry ran out of the castle. "Come on," he yelled to Biff and Chip. "We have to get back my crown."
Suddenly, Harry stopped running. Two men were searching for something in the glass.
"Keep down," hissed Harry. "Don't let them see us." "What's he looking for?" asked Biff.
"One man looking the crown out of the bag. It is a bad news," he said. "The biggest jewel in the crown was missing."
"We must find it," said another man. "Lockhart will think we are stealing it." "It might be here," said the first man. "I hope it didn't fall into the moat."
Chip had an idea. In his pocket was a glass bead. "Is the jewel?" he asked. "No," said Harry. "The jewel is much bigger."
"Give Biff the magnifying glass, Harry," said Chip. "And stay where you are." Biff and Chip went to the man. Biff threw the magnifying glass over the bead. Are you looking for the big drone? He asked. We have just found it.
Suddenly, Biff dropped the bead. The man bent down to get it. He grabbed the crumb. Biff trip pushed two men in the moat. Splash!
Biff drew the crown to Harry. Don't drop it, yelled Chip. Now run. You can be king after all.
I'm glad I'm not a king, said Chip. You just can't trust everyone. But you can trust the magic key, said Biff. It's glowing.
Harry was just a boy, said Chip. I wonder if the king for a long time. Who knows, said Chip. I wonder if he found the missing jewel.